Hi, this video is sponsored by Chaz, aka Zeta, also by Mark Bernier. They sent me money on my stream and asked for a new video from teacher Lina Petrovna. Actually, I wouldn't recommend you bothering her because she is a pensioner now. And as we all know, in Russia, when teachers stop teaching and they feel that they are getting old, they just find a quiet place where they will die soon. And they're sitting there till the end. She's not interested in teaching, actually. She's really upset. I know where teacher Lina Petrovna's place is. And for you, I will ask her to give you probably the last lesson in her life. Teacher Lina Petrovna. Teacher Lina Petrovna, somebody wants to see you.
Who?
Fucking students, в рот их ебать.
I'm done with that shit, can you just let me die?
For the last time. For the last time. Teacher Lina Petrovna, humanity needs you.
For real?
Absolutely.
For the last time, ебаный ты в рот. У, сука.
Welcome back, fuckers. I see you're still alive. That's not for long. It's still me, your Russian teacher, Chelin Petrovna. Thank you very much. Yes, I killed another student. Did you really believe that this room is empty, there is no one except me? Because I'm making a video. If you are that stupid, how are you going to learn Russian? Stupid. Now you probably have noticed that, собственно, the background is a little bit different. The last video I made was in the class. But now I don't work at school because other fuckers, not you, they said I killed too many students. And I'm a bad teacher. I killed too many students. Can you believe that? See you next time. Of course, they said that's the price of knowledge. And if we're talking about dead students, believe me, it's never too many. There are no bad students if there are no students. Think about it. Of course, they said I'm fired. I said no. You. And set fire to the building. Teacher Lina Petrovna has a sense of humor too. But for some reasons, nobody understands her jokes better except her. And she's actually okay with that. That was my free lesson to them. Don't ever argue with Teacher Lina Petrovna. Anyway, now I'm a pensioner. It's time for me to go, students. I know you will miss me forever. I just really want to die already. I'm really old, but I will tell you this story in the end of this fucking video. The Ministry of Education, fuck them in the mouth, stated that I'm, how did they say, old, crazy, dangerous, and I should not teach anymore. Really offensive. I really gave up, but I will give you this lesson. That's my duty. Alright, today's lesson gonna be about genders in Russian language. I know that in America the amount of genders is already more than a million, but in Russia it's three. Мужской, женский, средний. So prepare your ass now. Just prepare, don't show it. Don't you decide what gender it is from the ending of the word. Let me show you. And wait, I remind you. Better stop thinking. Just try to remember. So the first one. Мужской. Words here end in a consonant. Велосипед. Нож. Сыр. Also in a letter U. It's pronounced like икраткая, but you better forget it. Really forget. Just remember that this letter is called U. Трамвай. Вой. That's all. Easy. I'm kidding. Sometimes they end in a vowel. Letters A and Я. Мужчина. Дядя. Now I'm telling you about the rules that work in most cases, okay? Not always. Also, words that end in a тель. Тель in Russian is like ER in English. For example, writer. Писатель. Also, yes, it's not the end. The end in R. Словарь. Букварь. That's all. Remember? Who the fuck are you lying to? I'm in this profession for God knows how many centuries. By the way, my friend sent me a joke. You wanna hear? You wanna hear? Vladimir Putin celebrated his birthday. He had a nice party, but it got awkward when two of his friends got him the same country. Funny. Funny. Don't fucking laugh at my lessons. Never, блядь. Feminine. Words that end in A, also Я, also two letters и Я. Мама. Простыня. Пенсия. In most cases, of course. But also, words that end in letters Ч, Ж, Ш, Щ, plus soft sign. Ночь, рожь, брошь, помощь. Oh, I forgot already how boring it is to teach you Russian. Newton! Words that end on letters Е, О, И, Е. Животное. Лето. Курение. In most cases. I don't know how many times I should repeat that to make you fucking believe that. Of course, there are... нахуй пошли. Ой, I mean, there are words like пламя, имя, вымя, and etc. That sound like it's feminine, but it's fucking neuter. That's the end. There are too many exception words. Just keep it in your stupid head. Joking. Oh, I forgot to tell you that since now, on my lessons, it's necessary to play Russian roulette. Now it's your turn. Oh, wait, I will load it. Now it's full. Let's play. God damn, Wickler. Alright, I'm here actually not to teach you, but to tell you something important. I'm really tired of teaching. It's probably hard to believe that, but I can't do that anymore. Really, I'm exhausted. I'm tired of teaching and living. Of course, you can say, kill yourself, teacher Lina Petrovna. Shoot in your mouth, teacher Lina Petrovna. I tried. And you see, I'm here again. You're interested, right? How could it happen, teacher Lina Petrovna? How did you survive, teacher Lina Petrovna? It's a goddamn game, students. They will tell you this shit about Big Bang Theory, also Christ and etc. But believe, teacher Lina Petrovna, it's just a game. If your mission is not completed, you will reborn again and again, again and again, again and again and again and again. My mission is teaching you fuckers. I just can't go till you, bastards, become fluent in Russian. Save me. Can you just finally start speaking this goddamn language? Save me. I've been here for too long. Look what you've done to me, fuckers. Look what you've done. Actually, teacher Lina Petrovna doesn't exist. It's me, Lina. А я живу две жизни, и от каждой беру то, что мне по нутру. А я живу две жизни, я сложу их и пойму, что нужно сердце моему. Вот.